Well, we have eight terrific teams for you in this pre-season competition, the American Challenge Cup. I'm not quite sure what we're going to expect, Alan, but we're going to see very shortly with the group stage starting.
Yeah, I mean, it's a means to an end, is it? It's a way of getting fit. But having said that, a lot of people are watching these matches, so the players will be giving it their all.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Wayne Rooney is the...
And here's the shot. That's a decent effort. Skimming over the crossbar. Boateng. AJ De La Garza. Garcia. Mata. Rooney gets by the defender. Shot on. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And that's a corner for Manchester United.
Been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough.
Van Damme. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. AJ De La Garza. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
Well, no delay here. Chris Smalling.
Got in and blocked it. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down, and he's a good pass for the ball.
They're not always household names, the fullbacks, but I think this player, obviously, he's got the potential to be one.
Yeah, we always talk about the attacking qualities of fullbacks these days, but what I like about this lad, he's an out-and-out defender, hard to get past.
Morgan Schneiderlin. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Two players there with a strong tackle between them. Actually, the ball's gone out for a throw. Neither won it cleanly.
Manchester United go into this game with all the expectations that they will win.
It's looking good, this move. And his cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance.
Schneiderlin. Lost control.
He's given it and got it back again.
Well, we're still at the group stage of this tournament here in North America.
Well, he's got his fist to it. And shoots! Well, here he is, the new boss, and a chance to get his teeth into the job. A friendly, it's a good way to start. Oh, he's through. He's got his shot off now. He must have thought that he was going to get the
glory at the end of a terrific run.
Yeah, I think after that, his teammates were looking on, just expecting him to put it away.
Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. This could be a chance. Robbie Keane. And the decision is a corner here. And the ball's gone again. It's a quick break. And the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. He slid in for the tackle. Had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Morgan Schneiderlin. Keane. Garcia. Robbie Keane. He's coming forward with some danger. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
Well, it's the perfect start, isn't it? And that'll give him so much confidence for the weeks ahead.
Well, he's always been a defender with an eye for goal, Alan. He's got another one.
Yeah, he's one of those defenders that when he goes forward, you always fancy him to get on the end of something. He's done brilliantly there.
In front here are Manchester United. Well, it's OK for Manchester United at the moment. They've got the lead as this first half draws to a close. But there's a lot of work still to do. And it's a heading chance now. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Van Damme. Garcia. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. Chance with that one, too high all the way. Thoughtful pass, and it didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well. Very good tackle. Shots on here.
He's off target.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. So, Alan, what about... Two players ready to come on, and they bring them on together now. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Morgan Schneiderlin.
Robbie Keane.
Damian.
Oh, he's away from his marker now.
Opportunity now.
Over the bar.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
Here's a chance!
Too high, way over the crossbar.
And it's played to Robbie Keane. Here's Gerrard.
He's going to cross it.
Robbie Keane. Well, there's plenty of energy in the attacking play, but no accuracy when it comes to the shot.
It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change.
Goalkeeper is on the move.
This could cost him. And here's the shot. And it's just over the bar.
Substitution taking place. Number 34, Nigel de Jong.
Boateng.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Here's De Jong.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Oh, the keeper. What's he done?
Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Oh, and it's over the bar.
Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad. And this is a moment of madness, or it certainly could be.
Another transfer involving Kevin De Bruyne. He has signed for Manchester City.
Well, I don't...
We could be in.
Wayne Rooney! Oh, great work by the keeper.
And that will be a corner for United. Robbie Keane. Keane.
We'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. And it's been the case here.
Gone up to take the throw, well up the field, keep the pressure on.
Damian.
That's a nice bit.
The shot's on!
Not able this time to add to the goal he's got already.
Yeah, that one was a poor effort and never troubled the keeper.
Thank you. Galaxy get a free kick here. Can only put it behind for the corner. That's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. It's given to the goalkeeper now, David De Gea.
Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here?
That will help ease the pressure. Mata.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Mata!
And they managed to score here.
A goal from Juan Mata. And he's not hitting with power, has he? But he's certainly hitting with accuracy.
Restarting at 2-0.
Spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
And in a moment, there'll be a substitution. There's been some real style about Manchester United's play. They have been the boss team.
It's a quick break.
Mata!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
AJ De La Garza. Gordon. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
And now the shot!
That's a penalty. Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Well, this could cost him, and it's Gerrard who gets the goal. We go again, 2-1.
Here's a chance! Oh, well saved!
Well, no delay here. David De Gea, and the keeper's decided to take it on.
Place to try and hit it now.
A goal for Manchester United.
Not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
And there is the final whistle.
I hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry, and the winning team will be enjoying it, because a win's one thing, but to win playing that well, certainly in the attacking sense, that's almost the whole package, isn't it?
It is. I mean, they swarmed forward, and the opposition didn't know where to look. The movement, the work rate, and then the finishing, you couldn't fault it.
Well, we started with eight in the American Challenge Cup, eight teams. We're now down to four for the semi-finals. It's getting exciting.
It is. You're pretty close to a final appearance, so you don't want to mess up now.
Our match today, Barcelona versus Manchester United.
We certainly won't be sleepless in Seattle, will we, with the noise that they're definitely engendering in this stadium.
No, and for NFL games, which it does host, 67,000 it takes.
Barcelona's lineup here, Jordi Alba starts. He was man of the match last time out. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
We've got a corner here, that could pose some problems. Pressure's on again with another corner. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Picked out a map, shots on here. I thought he'd switch it to his stronger foot, but he went with the weaker one, and it showed, Alan.
Yeah, a bit of a swinger, wasn't it? I think that would have been a goal on his other side.
They should be able to play on a wider front now, Alan, shouldn't they, with the signing of this winger?
Yeah, they were a bit narrow, I thought, previously, so this will widen the pitch a bit. Should be a good addition.
Kick only from the referee, nothing more sinister than that.
And here comes the support.
They must score. It's missed the chance.
Shoots! Terrific stop! Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands. Out there by the United player.
Possibilities for Barcelona.
Well, he's hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move.
Goalkeeper is on the move. Into the attacking third.
Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
A good control under pressure. Luis Suarez. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Mata.
The shot's up!
Off the post! And it's off the post and behind.
He's hung on to the ball there cleverly.
Free kick against Manchester United. That would be a booking for Smalling, yellow card.
Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
Thank you. he's hit it very true, but just off target. Jordi Alba. Here comes the cross. United trying to get down to their game, to business as usual. Now he's looking for some support.
Oh, Mata, look at the touch he showed there to beat his player.
It could be a chance. Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
And when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Restarting at 2-0. That's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Here, it's a throw in for Barcelona. Jordi Alba with a cross. Well, that'll be a throw. Damian. Rooney. Close to the hat-trick.
I think he took it for granted, you know, that he was going to score there, and took his eye off the ball maybe at the last second.
Jordi Alba.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Busquets! And in with the goal! Captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Captain's input there. But it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Real good contest between these two. Cross on! Jordi Alba with the block there. Damian. This might be it. Oh, well saved. Manchester United have won a corner. Clears the danger.
Shot's on.
I think he rushed his shot there.
Really competitive first half of this semi-final, but a lead. Hard fought, well earned.
Well, just about, yeah, but they're up against a...
Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading.
And here's the shot. Goal! Manchester United!
Well, he's hardly been careful with this, has he? He's just decided to lallop it. It's flown into the top left.
Good luck here.
Here again by the replay of the goal. Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. There is some backup for him in this position. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.
Offside, that's an easy decision.
Tight against the touchline, it pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Luis Suarez. Support play from his teammates.
Can he do it? Suarez!
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Manchester United have won the ball back here. Substitution coming up.
Shots on here.
High and not very handsome.
And coming up for you on EA Sports, that Premier League fixture for Manchester United. They'll be hosting Spurs.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
There's another angle coming up here, Alan.
And he took a real swing at that ball, and it's flown off his boot into the top left.
Throw in here. Thank you. Morgan Schneiderlin.
It could be in. Got room to go on to goal. Manchester United have made it count. They've scored.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Bastian Schweinsteiger is making the headlines today. A confirmed deal. He has moved to Manchester United.
Well, 35 million or thereabouts. Isn't a small figure, but
this is how they love to play on the break.
Here's a chance. Goal kick. Crotton. That's a very good goal. Sensational strike there for the goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders, who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Mark Bartra. Jordi Alba. Chris Smalling.
Here's the shot, over the top. To his own net. Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play.
The shot's on. He's kept it out.
United have won the ball back here. Damian.
And shoots! Terrific stop.
Good try. Only just over the bar. Well, he's got away from him.
Shut off now.
Goodness me, it's hit the post. Mark Bartra. That's out of danger there with that clearance. And that will be a throw. Schneiderlin. Oh, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. It'll be a throw. And we have 9 remaining minutes.
Oh, he's through. Now the shot!
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
The keeper's clawing away to his left, but he's hit it really hard, the goal scorer there, first time.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Back. out on the wing, so just nip in and spot the pass or attempted pass and win it back with that interception. Jordi Alba towards Iniesta, looking to get one back here and improve their pride if nothing else. They go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. That's a gift for them, it's an own goal.
Oh, you have to feel sorry for him. Look at him down there, he's absolutely distraught.
Barcelona want to do something, need to do. Do something now.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
And no scraps for the attackers. Shot up! Comes out off the goalkeeper. Iniesta. Anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. And here's the shot. It's bounced back into play from the bar. Could get away here. The shot's on! Hit the frame of the goal after the save. Coming up, a corner. Offside, that's an easy decision.